end of he finished last time in his leather jacket. He's about guile. It's about minimizing effort for him, isn't it? Kojiro Shiraishi, first Asian skipper to finish the Vendée Globe. Third start, had to retire in the previous race. Mega. A couple of weeks back, L'Occitane, the performance there, previously challenged the fleet. Their first Chinese skipper to go. Oliver here with his she's 23 years old. She's done everything all right.
Exactly. She's really good at communicating. She's really grown into the role of managing the expectation of the weather, the last minute checks.
And the gun goes, the Vendée Globe 10th edition is off and running. Start of this